We're about to hear an order read by a civilian member of the national government. Senator Smith.
Gentlemen, because of a present crisis in the affairs of the nation, which menaces armed rebellion and destruction of the sacred union established by our fathers, it has been decreed by Congress that every officer and cadet of the academy shall subscribe his name to the following oath. I swear to maintain and defend the sovereignty of the United States as paramount to all allegiance or fealty I may owe to any state or territory. So help me God.
Any officer or cadet who finds himself unable to comply with its requirements will fall out to the right of the battalion.
Gentlemen of the South, fall out!
I see I was not misinformed as to the preponderance of traitors at West Point. It's high time that Congress acted to clean out this nest of secessionists.
We don't concern ourselves with the making of wars here, Senator. Only the fighting of them. The Academy leaves each man to his own sense of honor.
Gentlemen of the South, fall in!
United States Military Academy, close to the left. Gentlemen, I am sorry that our comradeship must end in these unhappy circumstances. We have lived as soldiers, and politics have had no place among us. Let us part then as we have lived, in the determination to do our duty wherever it may lie.
Have we your permission to move off, sir?
Move off, Captain Fitzhugh Lee.
Shoulder! Arms!
Bandmaster, sound Dixie.